Hello, beautiful people. Hola, pessoas lindas. How are you today? Did you like my introduction? Just a little dance, because today we are going to react to a Brazilian queen. Yeah! No, it's not Pablo. I know. The introduction was misleading. I'm sorry. We are going to react to Anitta! Woo, woo, woo! Anitta! Che idiota! And the song we're going to react to, let me check again, is the latest single and it's called ATÉ O CÉU. Is it correct? ATÉ O CÉU? Yeah? Okay. And it's featuring MC CABELINHO. Cabellino, Cabellino. I'm so sorry. My pronunciation must be horrible. I know a single word of Portuguese, probably just obrigado, muito obrigado, hola pessoa lindas. That's it. That's not entire Portuguese vocabulary I have. Please forgive me, please forgive me. So, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's play! Ooh. Cabellino. Excuse me, I swear. Wait, 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 wait. Calma. Oh my God. Did we need such a first impression? Let's call it first impression. I'm impressed. Look how impressed I am. I'm getting whiter. My hair is getting whiter. Oh, let's carry on, por favor. Malandra. Anitta Malandra. See that? A bit of privacy in the bathroom? No, no, you need to share your bathroom experience with millions of people in the entire world. Seriously? Te toca la chuta? Te tocas el coñito? Y nosotros tenemos que ver todo eso. No, thank you. No, 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 no. ¿Qué va a decir tu papá y tu mamá? Y e toca. It's Anitta and this guy CABELINHO. Are they together? Are they a couple? I mean, boyfriend and girlfriend, BF and GF? Are they one item? Let me see. Are they like one item? No? Yes? I had no idea. I like the song. It's kind of catchy, radio friendly, very summery. Like, you know, muy fiesta song. But the video is quite distracting with the, you know, big things and toilet experiences. Hands everywhere, very distracting, very. Outra vez. Left, to be honest with you. Yes, it's kind of educational video, isn't it? Educational for who? I like the song, like I say, it's very catchy, you can dance along, and it's uplifting song, a very happy song. The video is very, very distracting, like I said already, for many reasons. I don't want to say the reasons again, but yes. The only thing I can say is a few things shouldn't be shared at all, but can that be private? If you know what I mean. Anyway, guys, if you like the video and if you like my reaction, let me know in the comment section. Share your thoughts, share your comments, share your opinion, whatever you want to share below here, and don't forget to put some likes and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Yes, please. Can you see this little cutie face? Can you subscribe, please? No, seriously, subscribe now.